So, this is where you live. And you can ask me in.
Go and do it, you're drunk.
You can't call people nasty names and expect to get away with it. Alan, I've been thinking about what you said and, I'm not happy, Alan. Not happy at all.
Just leave us, eh, Derek?
He started it. Why'd you always go for the lippy sort? Got to teach them a lesson, Carrie, you know that. Got to keep them under control so they know their place.
Oh, well, just
it. It's all right, can I just teach
Alan! Alan!
Come on, stand up, I haven't even started yet.
Stay where you are, Alan!
Sit down, stand up, makes no difference to me. I prefer you sitting down.
Don't you go anywhere near him!
I owe you this.
Come on, get up. Get up! Come on!
Please, I've given you a chance more than you going to me.
Leave him, Sam! He's the worst thing! Leave him! He's the perfect!
You've caused misery in my life and her life. It's over now, Derek. I never want to see you round here again. Do I make myself clear? Well, answer me.
Yeah.
Considering what he did to me, he got off lightly.
Yeah, maybe.
You all right, Alan?
Yeah, I will be, friends.
I've waited 20 years to do that.
Nice one. Look, I better go before the kids see me.
Oh,
don't tell me.
Let's get you inside. So do you want to come inside and have a hand put to
her? That's right. What was he doing, Mandy?
Well, he must have followed us back at the wedding.
What for?
Well, he's always hated Alan, but having him as a brother-in-law has really tipped him over the edge.
What? Alan as a brother-in-law?
Yeah, April didn't get married today. We did. He just saved my husband tonight.
Hey?
Yeah. Well, he sprung it on me at the church. I mean, he had it all planned.
Well, I suppose it's not the first time you surprised me. What made you do it?
Oh, because it was so sudden I didn't have a chance to say no. because it seemed right.
Well, no wonder Derek was upset.
Yeah, well, he'll get over it. Listen, I want to get back in. Thanks again, David.
Carol.
Yeah?
Do you ever wonder what it might have been like if it had left us alone?
Us? Well, there was no us.
Wasn't there?
What are you playing at?
Nothing. I just wonder what it might have been like. And I thought you might have done too.
Sometimes. Yeah, I'll be honest with you. I thought about us and how it might have been. Maybe I would have married you, you know, and had loads of kids. But let's face it, it wouldn't have lasted. My life would have been a nightmare. Look what you did to Lorraine and Joe. I'm sorry, but you did ask. I don't want to buy a